Welcome back, everybody, to more Star Wars Episode 1 Racer here on Additional Pollens Games. We're continuing our series through all the regular maps, and next up we've got BEEDO'S Wild Ride on Ando Prime. Well, our first on Ando Prime, the Ice World, that's featured in the game, and yeah, so you can see we've got a little bit of a, maybe a little bit of a hairpin turn right there, and some decently long straightaways, though, for us to go for. But if we win, get Aldar BEEDO and 1,200 trinkets. So, already got our upgrades last time, which means we can dive right in. So, I will see you guys in the race.
The track favorite is Aldar BEEDO, a.k.a. the Hitman. Oh boy, he sure looks tough in that big, massive Ram Air Mark IV podracer of his.
Might be tough, but it needs to be fixed. Alright. Here we go, boys. Had a little bit of a yank it out. Up. There we go. Taking the lead already. Got the ice cave out there to the left. We'll take that next time. Now, have some fun on the track. Bring our nose up for this tight turn. Fairly tight turn. There we go. Also, and over on, get our first taste of ice jumps. Reduce the steering on ice. Got a little bit of delay there. And also get some decent air. There we go. Now we can get that boost down. Get that boost going. So we do have three different ways to go. Here, go up top either direction, or you can go down below, there it is. And then down below, you've got a couple different ways to go as well. Important to note that most of the ice crystals do not break, like the rocks on Tasmania.
It's a new lap record!
Ah, missed it. Let's try to get it. Come on, in we go. Alright, there we go. So, lost a little time there. Still in first, but as you can see, we do have ourselves a nice super passage here. We can hit it. It is filled with ice, which is not good. And you can crash, also not good. But, it does offer you a nice little secret way of getting. Lost a fair amount, but home fun. Not too concerned about it. That curve is easy. Back to speed. Back on the ice. Delay on that steering. Everything's fine. See, our opponents are mostly off the screen, off of the mini map. Then, let's go up top. Couple different ways that you can go, which is nice. Switch it up a little bit. Generally, I go through the ice caves. It's more comfortable that way. But we're not going to go through the secret passage. We're going to go through that secret passage. Go through this ice cave. Like I promised on the first one. It's a little rough getting up. There you go. Let's you out straight there. It's a pretty straight shot. Go. Around the turn. Up the incline. That's epic Star Wars movie. Say what you will about the movies. Like, get more into the soundtrack. Soundtracks for the Star Wars movies. John Williams at his best. Great music to come along with. Depending on who you ask. Awesome or mediocre. Oops. Go up here on the left side this time. Just for kicks. No real difference. He's taking you on a nice tour. As is tradition, boost through the end. Get that light. Yes, it is. Matt, BEEDO'S right here. Mr. BEEDO is a big honking racer. Backing it up into our little hangar area. Beat him by 13 seconds. And there's our victory humming. Alright. So, that's another race done. First place here on Additional Polling Games. Hit like and subscribe if you want to see more. Check out some of the other series going on the channel. And leave a comment below if you have any tips, any ideas, any suggestions. So, thanks again for tuning in for a little bit more Star Wars Episode 1 Racer here on APG.